unlocks part 3 of Shobu Narasaki's arcade mode. Stop blocking your cow. No, you can't send it to fucking devil heaven or something like that. It's like demonic, but she's rising. Son of a bitch. See how bad I do against Elizabeth.
You're doomed. I'll simply crush any who interfere.
Wrong. What?
Did you say we to get stabbed? And that's all the base characters. So yeah, this is easily one of my favourite Persona games that I've played, even though it's not a main game. I haven't played any of the Q games. I need to dig out my on my 3DS and actually play those. I just see it's like story filler and sad story.
Now it looks like everything has been taken care of. Not bad at all. It looks like we may be of use. I feel we might have a lasting relationship.
So yeah, that was Persona 4 Arena Ultimax, all the characters. Yeah. I hope they make a game like this for Persona 5, that'll be amazing. They were even to backpedal and do it for Persona 3, but there's already Persona 3 characters in here, so Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.